guys, I'm Tejasvi. I'm a baker. Watch me on The Baker's Table, only on ZeeZest.
Tell us three things from your bucket list you want to tick off right away.
Holiday would be one. Food, because I'm processing on water and Red Bull. Sleep. Can you see it in my eyes? Can you?
See, if you wouldn't have been a baker, what would you be then?
Maybe an actor, because I think I'm doing a pretty decent job here right now.
So how about we do one dialogue?
Okay. Pyar dosti hai. Love is friendship.
What is the most useless talent you have?
I can flare my nostrils.
Just do it!
Which is your favorite meme at the moment?
Shit, I don't really look at memes. I hardly even look at social media considering you think that I'm on it the whole time. I'm not. I only post my stuff and reply back to my audience and then
so,
I'm done.
When was the last time you couldn't stop laughing?
Just like a moment back when I have like this thing with all the camera people here. Like I have a personal relationship with them considering we've never even had a conversation. There's some random joke that happens aankhon hi aankhon mein.
We've got to know from somewhere that you are an excellent singer as well.
What? I'm not a singer. What? Oh God, I'll die. Next question.
Okay. So you've given a chance that you have to bake for your man crush. Who would that be?
I hope my husband, you're not listening to this, but maybe Bradley Cooper.
What should the audience expect from The Baker's Table?
They should expect a lot of me. As the name suggests, it's The Baker's Table, and just expect a lot of baking with skill. If there is no right technique used in baking, then your dish gets spoiled, your dessert gets spoiled. So yeah, my main aim is to ensure that you're making fun, familiar recipes that have come straight from my heart, but with some technique.